better buildings equals better lives. That's what a technocrat thinks. And he's the sustainability man of the moment. Meet Mr. Mahesh Ramanujam. He's the president and CEO of USGBC. Sir, welcome to the show.
I'm very happy to be here in Bangalore with you. And what USGBC does is that it helps the world community to think better about buildings so that we can transform our buildings to be sustainable places, so that we can reduce the carbon emissions from the building, but while ensuring we are saving energy, water, waste, and transportation for the people that are going to be in those buildings and have a positive impact on the community, our planet, and of course, the prosperity of the people involved in these buildings.
And also your latest program, Living Standard Initiative. Awareness is one thing which is lacking. Many people don't know. They have buildings, they plan for building and a city. And what is that initiative about living standards? Can you just explain what exactly is it?
I think 25 years later, we have established LEED to be a very strong global brand. And we have crossed over 100,000 projects around the world. But still, people don't relate to what green building is. People relate to green buildings in terms of their own assumptions and their own awareness. And many people don't even understand that green buildings can have positive impact on their lives. In fact, many people don't even understand buildings can have impact on their lives. So when you look at that, it becomes our critical role to be able to help the market understand what a green building is, how it benefits them, their families, and their friends, and importantly, have them participate in taking action to be a better citizen for this planet, so that we all need to care for the Mother Earth. So that's the goal of the Living Standard campaign. We have to create awareness, but not just awareness, but encourage everybody to take action so that they can be better people who are demanding better impact from their environments, so that we can quickly transform the world and address the challenges with climate change.
And Green Build India event, it's a platform for the professionals, sustainability professionals, to just come and brainstorm, and a lot of action also has been done. Taken. So just tell me briefly about how does this initiative work, sir?
Green Build has been our platform for the last 20 years, where we convene leaders, architects, engineers, contractors, consultants, to be able to come and share best practice, education, networking, all the good things that you would expect in a great conference. But for us, Green Build is a celebration platform, it's a storytelling platform, where we bring leaders from around the world to be able to share their perspectives, inspire their fellow consultants, fellow partners, to be able to inspire a greater and a larger goal so that they can actually take action to transform this world. So Green Build is about education, celebration, and most importantly, experience.
And also the Indian perspective of sustainability. Many people think about green building, about just for the elite and also for the rich. How does the perspective change in the few years? How does your organization help, sir?
I think the one of the goals of the Living Standard campaign is to alleviate the perception that green building is only for rich people. Everybody deserves a safe, healthy, and an affordable place to call home. So when you look at that, I don't think it's about the differentiation between the rich and the poor, the abled and the disabled. And in fact, it's very important to understand the effects of climate change will be harshest on the poorest of our community. So it is very important through the Living Standard campaign that we raise the awareness that everybody deserves a healthy place to call home, which means that we have to think about the people who are not in the room. And I like to say people who are invisible in the room, and we need to represent them. We need to give them better standards, better guidelines, better protocols, and help them to transform their knowledge, their awareness, so that they can also share the same space what the rich could possibly achieve for themselves.
Thanks, Mr. Mahesh Ramanujam. Thanks for speaking to Smart Sustain.
Thank you for allowing me the opportunity to share my thoughts.
Yeah.